Computing large numbers of channels data and calculations can be a struggle, especially with really large systems, with hundreds or even thousands of channels. Computing power isn't the only problem you might face. For distributed measurements, sending the captured data over the local network is sometimes the only way to do it, when you need to gather everything in one computer. The Dewesoft NET option provides a solution to your problems. Let's take a look at an example. Let's say you have a total of 1000 channels across different devices, and your main computer is weak in regards to computational power. With Dewesoft NET, you can connect devices to multiple computers, enchanting overall computing power and still be able to have the whole measurement transferred to your main computer. The same principle can be applied to measurement applications that are happening on remote locations. With the Dewesoft NET options, you can configure multiple view clients or a master client, managing the measurement from your office. Dewesoft NET can work in three modes of operation. With a single measurement system and a single client, we can use a Dewesoft NET as a full remote control or a view-only mode. In the case of full remote control, client computer acts like a master of the measurement system. When we have multiple measurement units and a single client, we can have distributed measurements. We can also use it when the acquisition rates are too high to be managed by a single measurement unit. For multiple clients and one measurement unit, we can have a single measurement system that is controlled by the master unit and viewed by multiple clients. So the types of measurement units are synchronized. Dewesoft NET covers different types of synchronizations. The synchronizations are IRIG, clock trigger, GPS PPS, and NTP.